It's gonna be loud. It's gonna be loud. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Or maybe it won't. I don't know. Anyways, last left off, we're started the Green Goblin story, which is just you restart the game, but as the Green Goblin. Spider-Man! Pokies! 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 Spider-Man! I love Spider-Man! I love Spider-Man!
This guy's a few sandwiches short of a ticket, but you better help him out.
Who the hell? That's never happened before. Good thing I got my pumpkin thingies. Ooh.
He's on me.
Sorry, not today.
Oh, I forgot it. I was like, how am I gonna get up there? Oh yeah, my glider. No one says no to me! I'm the Green Goblin! But I'm really hairy. I'm more Harry Osborn. No, because he's dead. Am I?
The glider's weapons are overheated.
The glider's weapons are overheating.
I just want to be.
He's dead. Well, not off to a good start. Use web yank to pull the spiders off. See, I didn't know that. I already beat this game as Spider-Man, and I didn't know that was a thing.
This guy's a few sandwiches short of a picnic, but I'd better help him out.
Get my trusty thingies out. Oh! Kill, die, see you in hell. Come get them, my children. Kill them all. Kill them all.
I'll be
free. Drop this on your head. I'm gonna drop this on your head. Just you wait. When my glider's done heating, overheating, I'm gonna drop it on your head. There we go. There we go. Yeah, he's dead now. He's history now. Get them my children. 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 Die! Come down here, you freak! You freak! See what the hell! Come on! Die. We did it! We saved the day! Now we gotta fight him. We gotta fight the Scorpion. Pretty sure we gotta fight him because we did it in the Spider-Man playthrough. And this playthrough seems to be repeating all the levels from the Spider-Man playthrough. So pretty sure we're about to fight the Scorpion, which probably is gonna be easier for us because we have the Goblin Glider, and we're gonna kick his ass. I mean, if you were here for when I fought the Shocker, we kicked the Shocker's ass, dude. And we beat up the Vulture. Oh, you're just going to put me right there? Okay, well, see ya, dude. I don't really want to fight you, so I'm just going to send out these dudes. They're gonna beat you. Take a little nap.
Crazier than a soup sandwich.
How can you make jokes? How can you make jokes?
How can you make jokes?
Boy, squirrels must love you, because you are nuts.
Lies. All lies.
You're crazier than a soup sandwich.
No one says no to me.
Nightmare for you.
Out am I? Strong enough to have it all? Too weak to take it.
Bathroom must be a nightmare for you.
Shut up. Shut up.
Make me freak. Freaking freak, freak.
The glider's overheating.
Take, bro, take them. Get him, my children. Kick his ass. Kick his ass. Get him, my children. Swarm! Swarm him, my children! Swarm him! Swarm!
Rust must be a hygiene issue for you.
Swarm him! Swarm. Isn't there a thing I can do to make him blow up? Isn't that right? You can't catch me, you can't catch me.
Are you after me too? I think you are.
I think you are, dies. He's gone! He's history! He's he went straight to hell! I'm the Green Goblin. I can do whatever I want. I gotta kill. I'm so chaotic and quirky. Yeah. Do this to me. I started this company. You know how much I sacrificed? Oh, you can't do this to me.
Help!
This all familiar. I don't know who you think you are, but you're mistaken if you think you can threaten my friends.
It's about time we met Osborn. Go ahead and save the girl, if you can.
I'm sorry. What do you mean? You can't be the Green Goblin. I'm the Green Goblin.
Harry?
Hang on.
You can't.
Don't worry. I'll explain later.
You can't be the Green Goblin. I'm the Green Goblin. You can't be the Green Goblin. I'm the... Is this just Willem Dafoe talking again as a Green Goblin, but they made his voice a little deeper?
Wait a sec. Where are you going?
Your father hired me to kill Spider-Man. He gave me the suit and some razor back.
Liar! Shut your mouth!
You shut your mouth, bastard.
This station will leave more of an impact on people after I'm done with it.
No! I can't let the tower hit anyone.
Good thing I got my trusty pumpkin inventions to save the day. They'll fix this up in no time.
I'm sure not letting you ruin his company and take over as the goblin.
Spider-Man escaped. Your father tried to get rid of me.
So you're a liar and a screw-up.
You. I have things to do.
You aren't getting away from me.
Familiar toys, right, kid?
Oh, yeah. Great.
Oh!
With Norman out of the way, I'm taking over.
Uh-oh, he's gonna break this down. Hey, Norman Osborn, you already said that when I fought with Spider-Man. You're just Norman Osborn, dude. Guys, fix that. Yeah, fix it. Oh. Ow! Bastard. Don't panic!
Run fast as you can.
The gingerbread man, you're not.
All right.
You're just a pale shadow of your father.
Want to test that?
Shut the hell up, dude.
I can't let that imposter get away.
He's Buster!
You want to keep fighting me?
Well, I can't leave my dad's legacy to losers like you, right?
He is sus. Get him, my children. Whoa! Get to my son!
Oh, this is just nonsense.
Epic aerial battle. Oh, run it away, you little green bitch! Yeah, the game, the quality of the stream should look a lot better. It shouldn't look as pixelated. It shouldn't look nowhere as pixelated as it once was when I'm moving around on the screen. I'm sure you guys have noticed. This little green bastard, bang, 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 you know, bang, 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 you know, hit him up, bang, bang. Slap him on the face. He's a big disgrace. So, you guys saw the Nintendo Direct third party presentation today? The glider's overheating!
Save it, ugly. There's no way I'm working with a psychopath like you.
There's a lot of RPGs and anime-esque games, but I think what the only really game I was excited for was probably Pac-Man World Repack. A remake of the PS1 classic! I'm looking forward to that. Maybe I should play the first one, and then play that one, huh? You think you guys would like... Whoa! Trying to blind me, dude? Nah, cool. You gotta go to hell. Get him, my children. Show him what for! Knock him off his dinosaur! Stop hitting me, you... Father, dude, I'm gonna drop this on your head. There's you. Oh. See ya. Ah, stupid. Is this a mod? No, this is actually something you can unlock in the game. Fight your battles for you, coward.
Common sense, my friend, it's something you could benefit from.
Whatever. You didn't have enough sense to stay out of my way.
This is an actual thing in the game. You can unlock it after you beat. If you beat the last level on heroic difficulty, you can unlock the Green Goblin costume, where if you restart the game wearing it, you get to play as Harry Osborn as the Green Goblin.
Don't worry, I will.
Whoa!
You'll have to do better than this if you want to keep up with
looks
me.
Looks like someone's taking his ball and going home.
Someone's taking his ball and going home. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, he's waiting for me. Look at him. Look at this dude. He's waiting for me. Get him, my children. Get him, my children. Get him, my children. It's just too easy as the Green Goblin, dude. It's just too easy. Wait, I think I hear my brother. I think Stinky Pete's home. Pete is home from work. Hear him outside. Oh, right, I have to... Whoa! Quit! Quit! Quit shooting me. On the bright side, this is a lot faster. I could probably actually take my time now fighting these guys because I ain't really gotta worry about, you know, running out of time in this one. Oh yeah, this is so much better. Oi, Stinky Pete. Not yet. Lie, my son. Lie, my son.
Only one? I can't believe I'm relieved to only have to disarm one bomb.
So close, dude. I was so close. I was right there. If only I had more health, I would have lived it. I would have just been able to tank the shots, dude. Oh man, I could have made it, bro.
Hurry. there's three. This guy's bent on hurting someone.
They saw me, dude. No. I think I'm doomed. Oh my god, there's so many. Stop targeting them. Just fly. He's dead.
Now there's three. This guy's bent on hurting someone.
Jump down, Green Goblin! Stupid! No! Look how much damage!
I can't believe I'm relieved to only have to disarm one bomb.
Please. I'm so close! Spotlight, it got me, dude. The spotlight caught me and it was over. It suddenly spawned a bunch of robots and they all blasted me, dude. I can't believe they all missed. Every single one missed. Wave and bother.
Now there's three. This guy's bent on hurting someone. Weapons are overheated.
Okay, I did it. If I just play it safe, if I just play it smart, I can do it, okay? Which I did. He's gone. He's history, dude.
Okay, no more distractions. I need to track down that imposter and finish things.
Buster, he's sus.
Congratulations, Osborn. Dealing with you just moved to the top of my to-do list. Looking for me, boy? Well, here I am.
Yeah, I'll just have mine, you know, fight him, you know. I'll just have mine fight him. Why not, right? Why not?
You have razor bats too, I see.
I knew you'd be pleased.
I have no talking about my brother. Sorry to hear that. Let me close my door, actually. Let me close my door.
On the razor bats.
What better way to combat razor bats than razor bats?
No fair using razor bats. I have to do something fast.
On you! You had your chance. And now you get to join Daddy.
Not just yet.
Not just yet, you bastard. Raise our bets. Go. Go, my son. Go, my son.
An imposter can keep away from me too easily. I need to focus on the Razorbacks.
You don't get off that easy.
I hate to do it, but I better retreat for now, before he lands a lucky shot. Construction site around here. There's got to be somewhere there I can hide.
Running away? I'm not done with you yet.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Oh yeah.
I seriously need to get out.
I seriously need to get. Oh. Moving on. I think up next is the lab. I'm not looking forward to doing this as the Green Goblin because, you know, Yeah, I don't think I want to do this as the Green Goblin. It's probably easier as Spider-Man. I can actually cling the walls and stuff, you know. Okay, I'm back. Yeah. That's a no-no. I can't do that anymore. I can't stream like that now. That's not good. That sucks, dude. That sucks a lot. So, we're stuck like this. We're back to how it once was, but with a few changes. Whatever. Whatever, 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 whatever. Whatever. But that means I gotta render this. I have to render this in... I gotta render this in Vegas now. Hey. So, cool. Cool stuff. Cool, cool, cool. Cool. Great. But at least we're not going to be dropping frames anymore. So, sure, you guys will notice a difference now. It's sort of like how it used to be. Maybe a bit. I don't know. How's it looking, Felix? Is it a little bit better compared to when we stream? Like, so it won't look as good as it was like an hour ago. I know it's gonna look a little bit pixelated when I sadly can't go settings. The whole dynamic bitrate thing does nothing. It doesn't do anything with the settings I had at change. It doesn't do a single thing for me. Cold in here.
Man, it's dark in here. Okay, this is the first of 5 pieces of the passcode. 4 more left.
I can't believe he was able to get out of that. I just blew myself. And I blew myself up again. Oh no. Man, I'm so sad, dude. The quality looks so much nicer and I can't do it. I probably could. I think it's not really. It's actually not much of really my computer's issue. It's just because of the internet. I think I just would need better internet to do something like that. sadly, so I can't really do that.
First of five pieces of the passcode. Four more left.
Security breach!
How did all of those miss him? How did all of those actually miss him? They all missed him, dude. Every single one missed that security guard. I cannot believe it. Can't believe it. I actually cannot believe it. It's not true.
Sorry, pal, but I can't let anyone spot me just yet.
Will you just die already? What are you doing? I don't get why they have so much health. Of course they respawn. Why am I not surprised if they respawn?
Intruder!
What was for dinner tonight?
They don't pay me enough.
Can't wait to get home.
Gotta get help.
Okay, this is the first of five pieces of the passcode. Four more left.
What do you mean? Who saw me? Everybody who saw me died. You can't do this to me. Can't do this. Cannot do this to me. Okay, they can't see me. I'm Green Goblin. That guy's frozen in time. You see that dude over there? He's frozen. Why is that dude just frozen?
That's it. I'm never saying yes to another 24-hour shift.
Two down, three more to go.
I am so sick of these double shifts. Last time I'm covering for Jamie.
Go to alert! Oh!
My brother just made a loud scream. I don't know what that was about.
Hey, isn't that...
Great. Great, great, great. Back to this. Hope you guys like this. Hope you guys... I think this is the worst level. Probably the worst one. Especially for the green goblin. What is he supposed to do? What is he supposed to do in this situation?
That's three. I'm more than halfway there.
Please.
Just need to get one more. Can't get caught now.
Well, guess what? Guess what, idiot? You got caught.
This is the last time I'm covering for Jamie.
Security breach!
I got caught again. Time to wait. It's time to play the waiting game. Gotta wait now. Steak. Oh man. Like I said, I don't like this part. I hate this level. How are you supposed to sneak at the Green Goblin, huh?
Okay, this is the first of five pieces of the passcode. Four more left.
Sound the alarm! What are you doing here?
Don't know where he went.
I'm taking you down.
No, you're not, stupid. No, you're not, stupid.
Sorry, pal, but I can't let anyone spot me just yet. 2 down, 3 more to go. That's 3. I'm more than halfway there. One more. Can't get caught now.
Can't get caught now. I'm the Green Goblin.
Sick of these double shifts.
No point going through here until I get that computer code.
Diggity dang, dude.
Great! Now to get that blast door open.
Hey, isn't that...
Works. Got it.
Why is he breaking into his own building? I honestly don't know. Osborne's dead, apparently, and it's just Harry. I don't know why. Maybe he wants to do this in secret or something. I don't know. I honestly don't know. I don't know, dude. I don't know what makes him do this. Yeah, I haven't the faintest clue as to why he does what he do. Do you?
Better keep my eyes peeled for patrols.
Man, this is the last time I'm covering for Jamie.
Save this for when I eat. While I'm here, I should throw a wrench in Oscorp's weapons program.
Security breach!
Loser!
Haven't you caused enough damage?
You know, this game looks really cool if it was Among Us.
Man, I can start the process in this room, but I have to be careful.
What?
I seem to remember a specific order for activation.
Huh? Hi, Jay's G-Man. Welcome to this stream. This isn't Among Us.
The last thing I want to do is trigger a meltdown. Once I get things started in these control rooms, I'll have to go to the main chamber to inject the chemicals and finish the job.
This is Spider-Man. For the PS2, this is the Green Goblin playthrough of Spider-Man. This is not, What if you played What if... No. I don't think I'm gonna play Among Us. No, I don't think I'll play Among Us.
Looks like there are two control terminals. I wonder which is the right one. I guess I'll just have to keep an eye open for a clue.
No, if I was gonna play a game like that, I probably would just... open up Gmod and
Oh no! What have I done?
I miss. Wait, did I not act? God, gosh! Civilians lost. Who cares? Look, if I was gonna play a game like Among Us, I probably would rather play Trouble in Terrorist Town. On Gmod. I would probably have a lot more fun.
Better keep my eyes peeled for patrols.
I would probably rather play Trouble in Terrorist Town. That would probably be a lot more fun than Among Us.
Better save this for when I need it. While I'm here, I should throw a wrench in Oscorp's weapons program. I can start the process in this room.
Alright, I'm getting paid double. I'm getting paid double. It's double time.
Getting paid double. I'm getting paid double. Waiting for the guard to come. Peek past him. Deal with the guard.
What was that?
No one here.
Oh, God, my back is killing me.
What is he doing?
Man, it's dark in here.
Bro, just move along.
Oh, sound off.
Well, I don't know what that was, but he's gone now. Gone now. What's up, Stinky Pete?
Hey!
Two control terminal.
Well, maybe you should play Among Us. Triple D, huh, man? Don't you like Among Us?
No.
You know, kinda sus.
No. I don't like Among Us, no. I'd rather play Trouble in Terrorist Town.
Do you even have it downloaded?
It's a game on Gary's mod.
Do you even have it downloaded?
I don't have to. It's a game.
I mean, Gary's mod. Why don't you do a watch party of Meteor? Huh?
You know, if you really think about it, there are several parallels between this game and Among Us. One being the badass that Green Goblin possesses, similar to Green Crewmate. What are you talking about? You talking about this?
I kind of got a dumpy though.
I'm having trouble showing it. No one says no to me! Out, am I? Mugga. See them. I can't see them. Okay, well, they couldn't see me, so that's good. Green Goblin is also kind of. Hey, it's a good thing you didn't see me, right? He's about to get pranked. Bro, get pranked. He has been pranked. Get pranked. Pranked, loser.
Oh no! This door is locked.
Oh no!
Uh-oh. I hear someone coming. Maybe I'll catch a break and I can get the key from him. I better be careful. Sounds like a bunch of people.
Better be careful. Sounds like a bunch of people. Oh, I think they see the... Okay, they can't see me. Okay, they can't see me. And I can't see... Where am I? They just leave. Guys, just go. Please leave the facility. I don't think they're leaving. Well, I guess he's busy in there, so I'm just gonna go grab the key card now. I guess he ain't gonna want to come out of there, so, hey, please don't be around the corner. No! Please!
So sick of these double shifts.
They just won't leave me alone! No. Stop lying on him, Green Goblin! It's right there. They just won't stop. I was almost dead, bro. That would have been really bad. I would have been a goner. I would have been a goner. Uh-oh. Oh, dude, come on.
Glider's overheated.
They all missed. Excuse me. So long, stinky.
Now for the sensor array.
Out, am I? So long, stupid. Who are history? And no. I'm not playing Among Us. I'll never play Among Us. I'll never be sus. Okay? I refuse to be sus.
One wall o' lasers. Now to deal with the gun turrets.
Initiating tactical withdrawal. Tracking him.
Perfect. Now I just need to get past that energized door and I'm set.
Moves quick. Is this a mod or this is not a mod. You have to be the last level of Spider-Man, the Spider-Man movie. You gotta beat a final level on heroic difficulty.
I should be able to pass
hero whatever it's called. The second to last difficulty. You beat you just have to beat the last level. You can unlock level warp and just, Yeah, you can just unlock level warp and
Aww, it's like a surprise party.
Oh, there was a vent! God. I got distracted. So, whenever you beat the game, you can just beat the game on, right? Then, start a new game, pick hero, or heroic, whatever it's called. You then start the new game, then you go to the main menu. You exit the level and go to the main menu. Then, go to level warp, and you pick the last one, which is actually... It's actually just a cutscene. It's literally just a cutscene. There's nothing you do in it. It's just a cutscene. And then you'll unlock the costume for the Green Goblin. You pick that, then you start a new game again. You pick whatever difficulty you want, and you'll have the Green Goblin.
Have to go if I'm gonna make it through.
I already beat the game on stream, by the way. If you want to see it, it's on the whole playthrough of the Spider-Man story. And then the beginning of the Green Goblin one. This is his second part.
These security consoles should be able to shut off some of the defenses on this floor. Scratch one wall o' lasers. Now to deal with the gun turrets.
Initiating strategic redeployment.
Ouch, dude.
Perfect. Now I just need to get past that energized door and I'm set.
They're killing my babies out there. Mamma mia.
Initiating tactical.
I should be able to pass the energy field on that doorway now. My timing's good.
Okay. S. See you later, nerds. See you, nerds.
This doesn't look like the exit.
What's not?
Mark things a little better around here. I should be able to pass the energy field on that doorway then. My time is good.
It's like a surprise. I made it. I'm free. Pretty sure now I fight the goblin. But I'm the goblin. You'll never see Mary Jane again. Yeah, I don't think I'll ever be able to lose him. The glider.
You must strike without mercy to win.
Oh,
you're falling behind.
Gotta go faster.
No. You ain't gonna get away. You ain't gonna get away.
If you weren't an armor, I'd break your teeth.
That's not very ladylike.
Help! Harry!
Oh, we're gonna settle things all right.
Hurry up! I think I'm slipping!
Help! Harry!
Okay. Now we're gonna save Mary Jane on top of the burning bridge, and then we can beat up the Green Goblin.
I think I'm slipping.
Shut up. I pop you in your mouth. That's what it's gonna sound like when I beat him up. That's what it's gonna sound like. Need to get Goblin off his glider to beat. Yeah. I freaking know. So first, I gotta say, Mary Jane.
Hurry! The fire's getting closer. Thanks.
Hide, quick. Sorry, MJ.
Get to my children. Get to my children. Shut up, you're green, just like me. You're green. Yep, you're green. Hey, Buckaroo, I got a surprise for you. Yeah. Get up, my children. Harvest him.
Rampage stops here.
Come on, put your heart in it. You're as stubborn as your father.
The Goblin legacy ends now.
Hi, bum!
He's dead. He's history. We killed him. I just kept dropping bombs on him. That's it. I guess that's the game. We did it. Wow, we did it. Look at that. We did it. We did it. Well, now we can just check out the extras. Because we're done. We're done with the goblin mode. We're done. Now we can just mess around. Right? Right? I think I was supposed to play as Spider-Man. I don't care, no. Big brawl. Okay. Apparently, if I get something special if I beat the last opponent. What we got, huh?
Hey, your kung fu's pretty good, kid. What do you say we take it up a notch, huh? Bada bing to the big brawl. There you'll be faced with many enemies in several waves. Make use of all your different attacks to eliminate enemies as quickly as possible. If time runs out, training is over.
Bane. Bane. Where's the other ones, huh? Bang, bang, bang. Bing! Really weird that there's like no music in this. Really weird. Oh no, do I hear the... Who the hell was... No, no, no. Ah! My butt! He shot me in the butt, dude. He shot me in the butt. He shot me in the butt. He shot me in the butt. My butt.
Hey, your kung fu is pretty.
Where's your next one? There he is. There he is. There he be. There she be. Kill. To my children. Oh!
No! Please! Have mercy! I wanna heal!
Graham crackers, dude!
Graham crackers! Graham crackers! Oh!
Thing. Come down here. I'm done with this. Who cares whatever I win, huh? I don't care. Anyways, I'm done with this game. This game is, I'm done with this game. I didn't even do any of these.
Warning. Advanced swing training is not for the faint of heart. Pregnant women. Those on medication. Those not on medication. Eskimos, Republicans, and you must be taller than this line to ride. Follow the green path and get to the finish line as fast as you can. But watch out. The corridors will get very narrow. Pay attention to the arrows to stay on track. The timer will begin when you leave the platform.
Oh, I'm just following this, I guess. Second place, Pog! Okay. No, I don't want to try again. I wonder if it's different. I wonder if this that one stage is different.
Web's topped off already. Oh!
Oh! Okay, so I can in fact yank him. Okay. That's it, I'm done. I'm done with Spider-Man. I'm done with Spider-Man. That's it for Spider-Man, everybody. Spider-Man, he's a man, he's a spider. He is a Spider-Man. Hope you guys like that. Hope you guys like Spider-Man. That's it for now. That's it for Spider-Man. Spider-Man's no more. Spider-Man went bye-bye.